Interesting 3 minutes now. Pittsburgh went 12-44 without committing a foul. And here in that town, they went 32-11 run.
Freeman on the catch has to turn and look at the hoop. He must be a threat from that position, not just a facilitator.
In the corner, three ball from Davis is good. And three threes for Cameron Davis in the first half. Johnson almost knocked it away and then did. And here is Johnson, open floor, and he'll stuff it home.
Johnson got the mandate.
Sometimes that ratio is great, but you got to be able to stay with it a little bit, don't you? And how about a move? Strong to the eye to start half two. Cameron Davis. Wilson Frame thinking about it against the boo. Crossed over, scooped and scored. 17 for Wilson Frame. 4 minutes gone, second half. Wilson Frame back with the up and under and one. A career high for him. State's having a hard time finding the seam, Jason. Lob, Dorn, dunk.
We talk about the short corners in the ACC area.
Draw much closer than that, though. Block car by Yurtseven. Here's Dorn leading the break. Tries to find the lane. Ellie Goma there. Torin Dorn with a left hand. 1-on-4. Torin Dorn
continues to attack.
6 minutes to play. Wilson Frame on the drive. Beats Chukwuka, who scores and then falls over the top of Beverly. Johnson with 8. Freeman attacking. Dorn, catch, shoot, score. Torin Dorn Jr. with 9.5. 11 in the game. Here's Carr. He'll spot, fire, that's a 3. Back rim miss, slapped up in the air. Yurtseven the rebound. And the horn sounds, and NC State comes all the way back tonight to beat the Pittsburgh Panthers.